just wanted to come in and tell you all that this video was supposed to go up on Friendships Day, but due to certain unavoidable circumstances, that couldn't happen. But I hope you enjoy this video. So grab a snack or two or your coffee and enjoy the video.
Lo and behold, we have
Khushbu Harlalkar.
I want more excitement.
Yeah, I know.
Take care. Don't judge me.
Yeah.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then hey, I'm Sia Kamath, and I'd really appreciate if you took out the time and hit that subscribe button and the bell notification icon right next to it, so that every time I post a new video, you get notified. So in today's video, we have a really, 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 very, very, very special friend of mine who was kind enough to take out time from a busy schedule and film this video with me. So this is, lo and behold,
Khushbu!
Yeah, so I convinced her finally. This is Khushbu Harlalkar, and she'll give her introduction herself.
So this is the first time Sia said something good about me. And she's my best friend, apparently, I don't know.
Yeah, recently found best friends. So in today's video, we are going to be doing the who's most likely to challenge. So she's going to ask me 10 questions and I'm going to ask her 10 questions. And we are basically going to point out to each other and say who's most likely to do that particular thing.
Are we supposed to have that pointer thing?
We don't have the pointer thing. We will do this. Okay. So yeah, if you're interested in watching this video, then
watch the entire video.
Watch the entire. How do you? When are you starting your YouTube channel? She already
pretty
has
soon.
One. Go subscribe.
Pretty soon. But yeah, I'm gonna work more on it and then.
And what are you gonna put on your channel?
My music covers.
She's a really good singer. I taught her how to sing, guys. So
yeah. That's why you should ask her how to sing.
Yeah, I shall put a music cover soon on my channel also. Watch out for that. Okay, so we'll start the most awaited challenge. So you want to go first?
Okay.
So she's going to ask the first question.
So the first question is?
Question?
Yeah, it's just one
question.
Okay. So the first question is, who is most likely to forget what they told someone?
All the time. I just forget things. It's fine, I guess. Like, everyone does it. Even you forget. No, she doesn't forget.
I don't.
Rukma also forgets.
I'm smart. See, what happens is, when you lie to someone, you tend to forget.
No, when you lie to someone, you shouldn't forget, because then you will be like caught in a...
You shouldn't, but you tend to.
But I don't lie.
You lie.
I don't lie. Okay. Who's most likely to attend a music festival? I'm starting giving it like easy in the beginning. She.
Okay. All the time.
Yeah.
Who is most likely to wear mismatched shoes by accident? No.
What rubbish. I don't wear mismatched shoes. I have like
shoes.
Yeah, you're supposed to point,
Okay, so who
are you?
What? Who is most likely to wear mismatched shoes by accident? I don't know.
I am very observant and alert, so I'm not going to do such mistakes. So it's you.
But then I'm always, very...
It's you only, man. It's you only.
I'm very what? Very camera conscious.
Relax, it's just a camera. Yeah. Okay. Who is most likely to bring home a stray puppy? Because I like animals from a distance, no offense, but I don't think I have it in me to take care of an animal.
So if it is a puppy or a dog, then obviously, no offense.
So your question.
Who will most likely be unable to keep a secret for just 30 minutes?
Hey, what rubbish, you. I can keep secrets.
I can tell you. There are so many secrets that you just told me.
That's because I trust you. That's not what this is. I can keep secrets, okay?
You can't.
It depends if it's like, I can tell, it's worthy of like telling and it's not going to do any harm. First, do no harm. So, it's not doing harm to anyone, I can tell.
So that means she can't keep a
no,
secret.
No, but I can keep secrets. Shut up. Shh, I'm editing this. Okay. Who's most likely to profess their feelings about something? How many feelings have you professed? Tons of them. Your turn.
Okay, who is most likely up to stay late arguing with internet trolls? Me.
No,
why is everything
me? Yeah, because you're the...
No, Anuma trolls me also, but then I get engaged in someone else's trolls and I'll become...
Very interested in other people's business. Gossip good.
And it has also backfired, huh?
Yeah. Pushpa gets into all these controversies with everyone.
No, I'm a sweetheart.
I'm editing this also. Okay. Who's most likely to say something they will eventually regret? All the time. I regret everything. I just say it out. I don't even think before I speak. She's wrong. I should think before I speak. But see, then that'll make me a diplomatic person. I'm not a diplomatic person. I just speak my heart.
But then sometimes people feel bad about it.
Hey, I've never hurt anyone like that.
Please.
Who am I hurt?
Please.
L.
Please.
Tell.
Me?
I don't care.
Okay, so this is really interesting.
Oh,
who is most...
Tell.
Who is most likely to eat a toenail?
I've eaten my toenails.
I know that. That's why this question...
No! No!
This question was asked in the other who's more likely to siblings version also. It's on my sister's channel and that question was put by my sister because she sees me eating my toenails.
Yeah.
Oh, see, I can't even explain at this point. Okay, the next question is who's most likely to have 1 million followers on social media? Miss Popular.
Always.
Khushbu has this craze that she wants that verified thing on her Instagram account, so please go follow her on Instagram. She's dying to have that verified
yeah.
The blue tick.
I need also fan pages.
You
so
can,
you can.
You all can make fan pages for Khushbu because she just wants to be famous. She's very famous actually, but I don't know.
I don't want to be famous, famous. I want to be.
She doesn't want to be famous, famous. She just wants to be famous.
Okay, whatever.
Okay.
That is.
Okay. Me, no?
No, I.
Okay,
who's most likely to embarrass a friend in public?
Embarrassed her only, I mean. Khushbu meets my other new friends also, I embarrassed her over there.
Like
front
all
of
the
me.
Time.
She's like my punching bag. Like, she's the person who you pick on in the group. That's Khushbu.
What innocent child.
Yeah, right. Okay. Who's most likely to prank call friends? I've prank called a lot of my friends.
Even I've prank called.
Yeah, it's fun. Oh, there was this one time when I called a friend and say hi and I addressed the person as Sameer. So I'm like, hi Sameer, do you know anything about this COVID situation? I think I'm gonna die. And then he's like, what's wrong with you? Sorry, I thought you were a student, you're a medical student, can you just help me? And he's like, I think it's a wrong number, I can't help you. That's when I got a new SIM card.
I do that all the time with my dad. So if I want him like really soon at home, I'll call him and I'll be like, oh shoot, you know what happened? Begin your quick is our life. And then he'll come. Okay, anyway, I'll do this.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Who is most likely to call someone for no reason?
All the time. I mean, everyone does that.
She's also called me like at 2 a.m.
2 a.m., 4 a.m.
Yeah.
And vice versa.
And just like that, huh?
Just
nothing.
Like that. I'm like, what were you doing? I'm just bored, really. Then,
no,
then we eventually end up gossiping.
It'll be like, I just finished my journal, no, so I was getting bored, so now I'm calling you.
And Khushbu picks up. Like, the other friends don't pick up at night. Like, please, guys, don't put your phone on silent. It's a very bad habit. I also do the same thing.
Because
whenever,
I care for people.
Because whenever Khushbu calls me, my phone always on silent.
Yeah, and thousands of people come to interrupt in the video.
You want to specify who comes?
No, it's okay. Peace.
Okay, who's most likely to lose their temper in public? But even I'm short-tempered, but I think like Khushbu just fires randomly. Like today also she fired like a person. She didn't fire the person, she was firing from the car.
So I cuss a lot of people while I'm
driving.
Because you know how people become like maniacs and
get that.
Okay, who's most likely to forget people's names?
I don't forget people's names. I remember. Very observant. So once I meet the person, I remember their face, I remember their name.
No, I can't remember names because I meet so many people and then...
I don't know everyone
in Goa. Please.
Everyone knows Kushbu.
Okay,
but who's your friend or knows Kushbu?
I don't know.
Okay, fine. Okay. Fair enough. Who's most likely to lose their phone? I'm gonna lose my phone to you.
No, I can never. It's like my baby. It's like
about her phone, yeah. So then,
phone gaya to sab kuch gaya.
What do you have in your phone?
A lot of things, like my, this is like everything. I have everything on my phone. The bell. And that is my baby. Hi.
Hi.
Okay, so we are like
two questions away. And because you don't want to come. Do you want to make a...
No,
it's okay. Yeah, Madhi, bus. To answer.
No, this
is Madhi, Ata. We'll do another video, no, that time she did. Suddenly, in a
cameo. Who's more likely to come late?
Looks
oh,
like.
Yeah,
who's mostly likely
to come late? Most likely to come late.
So,
I continue.
Okay.
Okay, bye bye.
I ask, now you ask. No, three questions. Sorry.
Who's most likely to have the most piercings? How many do you have?
Three as of now.
I had a nose piercing, but then
I have three as of now. I want to pierce my.
You heard what I said. I had a nose piercing. I removed the nose now.
Oh god.
So you have three as a nose piercing and you have
I have two piercings on my ears. I want to pierce one more on the top part of my ear, and I also want to pierce my navel. So let's see when
I'm editing this also. People don't want to know.
Why not?
Okay. Fine. Baba, eating content.
Who's most likely to make a mess when eating?
Not explaining also now. Okay. Who's most likely to blow all their money on an impulsive buy? Any luxury products that you own as of now?
Luxury? I spend a lot on scented candles.
Yeah. But I get that. Money stop!
It's okay. Spending $1,000 on just a tiny scented candle is like...
She's just trying to show that she's rich and I'm not.
No, I'm not rich. I am not rich. Yes. I am just an impulsive buyer.
She didn't sound like a continuer. Who's most likely to laugh until they cry? I start crying after 2 minutes of laughing. Me.
Who's most likely to be the loudest at a game?
You don't go for games. I go for games. I should go for games. So it's me.
No, but then I can be loudest anytime. Like, I am all the time loudest.
But you are very surreela. So you don't go for games. Like, which game have you gone for?
Okay, I changed the question.
Yeah.
Who's most likely to be loudest? Me.
It's very contradictory. You don't look like you can be a loud person.
I know.
Okay.
It's good.
Who's most likely to cheat on a test? Cheater. I was a very sincere student.
Yeah, I know. You beg for answers also, you never get answers.
Yeah. That was still like 8th standard. After that, I should help you all in test.
Rubbish.
Hey, I helped you all, man.
Rubbish.
I helped you, I helped everyone. I helped you.
You were nervous. You made me nervous rather before exam.
Okay, about exams. A very important thing. This lady used to ask.
Lady.
I'm laughing at you.
So she used to ask us all these random questions before the test and make us so nervous. We would be like, oh God, where is this even? It's even there in the book.
What? Yeah.
No, I used to come and do rapid revisions. These kids should never study, so they should get used to panic. But I was doing it out of like worry for you. Like I wanted you all to pass.
No. You just wanted to make us. She only wanted to make us nervous. You were
worried about scoring full, we were worried about passing.
We are not the same, bro.
I know.
I forgot the count of questions.
My last question.
Okay.
Who is most likely to go over the top of the prank?
Manvi.
Is she not even there, but?
She's there, no. I'm not editing this part.
Manvi.
Okay.
I'm ordering
one item later.
Who's most likely to give all their money to charity? I can't give money to charity. I'll give some part. I can't give all my money to charity.
I don't give money to charity, but like if someone wants to eat something and
give.
I want to
eat something right now. I'm very hungry.
We can order now. We'll order something. Soon.
Give me money.
So I tend to pay people's bills while eating a lot of times.
Yeah, she paid my bills. I'm broke all the time.
Yeah, she
always. I'm always broke.
Hisab hai mere paas, hisab. Rakhti nahi hu, par phir bhi bol sakti
hu. Rakhti nahi hu, par hisab hai uske paas.
Okay, that's it for.
That's it for this video, guys.
If you want,
आने विचारू तो वीडियो पर
मजे का आने क्वेश्चंस ना
who's more likely to forget their
okay friends who ask
for the question who's more likely to not come for their friend's birthday who's most likely
to forget that their friends exist because they are into so many friends groups
look about our love only be on time.
Me. I'm very punctual. Me. You see, came like 2 hours
me.
Me.
Who is most likely to forget the controversial?
Forget the friend's birthday. Khushbu, she forgot my birthday one.
I
because she was hospitalized.
I was having food poisoning, you guys.
But she the sympathy card play kar. Half the bigger than Konkani.
Nobody Hindi.
Hindi.
Marathi. Thodi Marathi.
We will give you your birthday gift soon. After we purchase it.
Yeah. Okay, we're done?
Yeah, we're done.
See you.
So, guys, if you like this video, please, please, please like, share, and smile, and subscribe to my channel.
And me.
And her channel if she has one later. I'll link it if she starts her channel by then.
I have a channel, but
she has a channel. Please like, share, subscribe to the channel.
Comment down below if you want to see Manvi.
Yeah, comment down below if you want to see a video with Manvi.
Not yet.
Okay. Guys, if you like this video, please, please, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in my next video. Till then,
comment down below. Are?
Sending warm virtual
hugs. Again, I was acting differently.
Okay. Guys, if you like this video, I'm saying it for the 10th time right now. If you like this video, please, please, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. It will mean the most to me. I'll see you in my next video. Sending warm virtual hugs to each and everyone.
Bye.
That I've invited you on my channel.
Not that great, but it's okay.
Yeah, you're just pitting me.
Yeah. Kuch to chahiye na content abhi dalne ke liye.
Hi guys,
welcome to my YouTube channel.
To the intro ki das chalo. Koi zala maan gaya hai. Okay. Let's see the...
What?
We'll start. I need to complete. complain about their ex.
This is not below 18 content. Not below 18.